Well, I got a couple people wondering just exactly what the hell I used, because I didn't use the actual peel and seal. It's just aluminum roofing membrane, just flashing that goes around your roof and your chimney, all that shit, air vents. That's all I used. This was $20 for 5 inches by 33 feet, can't beat that.
I'm